after this one. I've seen some trailers about Ah Medieval and it's pretty good, not gonna lie. Yeah, it looks really good, man. Yeah, I'm playing this in 4K on this monitor with ray tracing on as well. It looks fucking really good. Wait, that's all set up. Okay. Trying VR. Yeah, it's just I've heard the Oculus Quest is good, but the last VR that I tried was the PlayStation VR, and it wasn't like it was okay for the time, but yeah, I didn't like it, man. It made me motion sick a lot. Try medium. That's where it just come out, wasn't it? Yeah. Bro, I'm going the wrong way then. Bro, check the colors on that, that's sick though. Nasty, bro. Damn. Oh, check them reflections, man. That's sick. There's a key up there. I guess we gotta go this way. It's not up there, that's just health, isn't it? don't even care. Go play Free Fire. I played it like a month ago, bro. Those graphics are pretty sick. I know they are, aren't they, bro? The colors as well, like, it's proper colorful, man. Yeah, there's this silver key. Go back here. Oh. Well, that's just to bring that back up. Alright, we need a gold key as well. Which way did we go this time? Did we go that way or that, I think? I think we went this way, didn't we? Yeah, we did, because... Yeah, we need to go down the other one. This one. Oh, this is secret. When you play Free Fire, you're like 600 views. Yeah, but most of them are fake though, bro. They're not the kind of viewers that I want, because when I play something else, they don't watch. Do you know what I mean? So most Free Fire viewers only want to see Free Fire. That's it. So that's why. Plus, like, when I play games like this and then I go back to that, it's like, what the fuck is this? like Free Fire is ugly to look at, bro, man. Like, it looks like someone made in the bedroom. Yo, young, how you doing, bro? This is the way we just came, yeah? Yes, yeah. I only play Free Fire for the moment because I don't have a PC, but sooner or later I'm going to start one of the games. Yeah, that's the thing, like, obviously if you've only got a mobile, then Free Fire is a pretty good game for a mobile game, but when you've got a PC and you play other games, like, going back to that is hard, bro, it's so hard. Because once you play a game, like a PC game, you get spoiled with the graphics, you know what I mean, and everything. The movement, the control, everything about it. Free Fire just doesn't got that, bro. It's got crap graphics. It looks like 2D or something. It's not, it doesn't look like 3D. It looks like 2D. It's like something that was on the Sega Mega Drive, man. Fucking the movement is clunky as fuck. It's pay to win as well. That's another thing I don't like. It's pay to win, which I don't like. I don't like that shit, man. It can be fun for an hour or two, and then that's it. It does me. I didn't. Down there, man. I got toasted, bro. It's like playing Sonic from Sega. That was, it's like 2D. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro, man. Like, the Mega Drive games move better and control better than that Free Fire shit. I know what it is, though. You know what it is why people, so many people play Free Fire? Not only because they've only got a mobile, but two, because it's such a small file. You know, the file itself. It's really, really small, so you could play Free Fire on a fucking potato, man, you know what I mean? That's why PUBG is a bigger file, so not everybody's got PUBG, but Free Fire is a really, really small file, so it fits pretty much on any phone. Hence why the graphics look so basic. Right. Where is that place? There it is. Okay, we can go through there now. Bro, my favorite game on PC was Alien Shooter 2 because it had a 2D game, and to be honest was way better. Most games are, bro, like you'll be surprised, most games are better looking than that. It's funny, man. That's why I can't understand people who play it for like 8 hours a day plus, like, that'd absolutely drive me mad, man, playing that. I'd end up going bed, man, dreaming about someone begging for diamonds. Free Fire and Ultra. I've tried it, bro, man. I tried that, the Free Fire Max. I still think it looks shit. It looks better than the normal one, but I still think it looks shit, though. Comparison to like COD Mobile and PUBG Mobile, don't look good at all, man. Compared to them, anyway. They look way better than Free Fire, but it's like I just said. It's because it's just. It's only a small file, the game, so they can only do so much of it. And they do that on purpose, because they're pretty smart. The reason they do that is so that anybody can play it pretty much on any phone. So it's a smart move, but at the same time, it looks crap. I don't like the controls on it either. I think the, like, if I was playing with a phone, it'd be different. But playing through an emulator is clunky as fuck, bro, man. It's proper clunky. I even got offered to be an influencer, bro. I turned it down. I don't want, like, I come. There's no way I can play that for 80% of my time every day. Fuck that shit. Damn, bro. There's too many good games out, man, to, like, be playing just that. You know what I mean? It's like there's loads of things wrong with it. It's not just how it looks. Like, there's also the pay to win. The pay to win, yeah. So where you have to buy guns, right? They bring out guns every 3 days or something, man. They bring new guns out every week and they expect you to buy them that got better stats on them. That's bullshit, man. No game gets away with that apart from Free Fire, pay to win shit. It's bullshit, man. You should not be able to buy a gun that's got better stats. All the guns should have the same stats and the skins should just be purely cosmetic. That's all they should be, is cosmetic. But they're not, the other, the pay to win. So, and I don't agree with that shit. I think it's wrong. People like Garena, yeah, prey on young kids and fucking everyone around the world and expects everyone to pay them money to buy skins. It's wrong, bro. It shouldn't be allowed, man. It's like gambling, bro. I've seen how excited kids get, right, yeah, when a new Elite Pass comes out or when a new gun comes out every week. It's fucking joke, man. If they're not mithering you for a gun, they're mithering you for Alok. Give that up, exactly, bro, man. It's like, nah, man, fuck that shit. And Green, it's not as popular as it was like a year ago either. Like, you know, on Facebook. It's not as popular as it was a year ago. Even Venom, you've seen Venom Entertainment, innit? Even he doesn't do as well as he did like a year ago. A year ago, he was proper popping off, man. But now his numbers aren't as good as he was a year ago. He still gets a lot, don't get me wrong. He still does really well. But he doesn't do as good as he did like a year ago. I don't know what's happened, but it just seems like people have got less interest in it. Where am I going here, man? Oh, I gotta jump over there. There we go. So these things I'm picking up here, these are like mana, yeah, which goes towards your weapon. So these blue things there, these are for this. You collect, so it's like ammo basically. And the green ones are for this one, this sword. This axe you've got by default in a way. And when at the right bottom corner there, where it's got one or two or three underneath where it says melee, if you press the right mouse button, it does like extra damage for like so many seconds, but I only use them when there's loads of enemies all together. So like this one here, I'll show you now. I haven't got it yet actually. Damn, I nearly died then. I agree with you, bro. When Free Fire first came out, I used to enjoy it a lot, man. Like when, do you remember that that was before Chrono came out, and it was when people were using the shotgun a lot, so shotgun was the meta, yeah. Shotgun was like, that was the meta to use, yeah. And then they brought Chrono out. Once they brought Chrono out, it just changed everything, man. Once they brought that shit out, it changed everything. And like, there was always cheats and there was always pay to win. But before they brought Chrono out, I could still deal with it, do you know what I mean? But then after they brought Chrono out, I was thinking, what the fuck is this? And then I just started noticing other things, like, and then everything started getting on my nerves then, and like The pay to win thing really, really bugs me, bro. The amount of money I've spent on that game is ridiculous, man. Absolutely ridiculous, bro. Shit, I'm dead, bro. I got him. I need some health quick, otherwise I want to die. Oh, sorry. You see that extra damage there now, and it's bouncing off the walls. That's because I've got this extra damage thing for like a few seconds. You see how quickly I killed him, man. But it only lasts for a few seconds, and it goes off. Oh, it's gone off now. Cause they can't shoot anymore inside the blue bubble. Bro, that, I swear, when that first came out, bro, that pissed me off so bad. I actually stopped playing it for like, I think I stopped playing it for about 3-4 weeks when that came out. Just because it made me so angry, man. Like, at first, obviously, I played it because I was thinking it won't be that bad. But then every motherfucker was using it, man. Everyone was using it. So obviously, when that came out, that stopped the rushing meta. Like, because before that came out, people used the way I used to play before that came out. Yeah, I used to rush people. I used to love rushing. Yeah, so I'd always rush the opponents with shotgun and a deagle. But then when they brought Chrono out, you couldn't rush so much anymore. Like, it wasn't as easy to rush people because you get near them and they just throw this fucking bubble up. And it's like, fucking hell, bro. it just changed the game, man. It's like, what the fuck is this? Bro, now you can rush everyone after the update because Chrono is useless, man. Yeah, I know, I've heard it's useless, but there's too many things that piss me off about that game, bro. Like, I'll still play it from time to time, but like, I'm not too fussed about it anymore. I really, really hate the pay to win shit. I'm against that. Like, I think it's wrong. It shouldn't be in a game, man. Like, this Garena should not be allowed to do that. It's wrong, mate. Like, imagine being a noober, yeah? Imagine being new to that game. And you've got all default guns. How the hell are you gonna survive against someone who's got guns that they've paid for, that have got better stats than you? Like, how does that make any sense? Like, that doesn't make any sense, man. Like, how the hell is that an esports game? It doesn't make any sense. It shouldn't be allowed. All guns should have the same default stats. And the skins should be purely cosmetic, that's it. Do you know what I mean? I just don't agree with it, I think it's wrong. Check this guy, he tried to sneak past me then. They nerfed him so bad. Who did they nerf? Harlock, you mean? Is that what you're on about? I didn't see that then. Oh, Chrono. You mean Chrono. Check them reflections on the floor there, man. That looks sick. That's ray tracing, man, right there. Check how I got. Right, see where that, do you see where that That thing that's in front of me there, yeah, is a weapon, right? Can you see how his shadow of it is reflecting off the floor when it's blinking? Can you see how the reflection on the floor is? That's ray tracing, right? Watch this. When I turn ray tracing off, you won't be able to see that. Well, you can't see, no. That's with ray tracing off, yeah. And then watch when I put ray tracing on, you'll see the reflection again. Watch. Well, now can you see the reflection on the floor? Sick, innit? That's what ray tracing is, man. Real time lighting. Sorry. Same with this here. This ammo that's in front of me there. You can see the reflection just on the floor slightly. Yeah, I'll show you something else that's cool as well. Yeah, if you look at the globe that's on my weapon, you'll see the reflection of that weapon blinking in my globe. Look, can you see it on my weapon? So you can see the reflection of that weapon blinking on the globe of my weapon. It's badass, isn't it? Not real time ray tracing, man. Reflections. It's OP, bro. Yo, Hinatra, thanks for the like, bro. Shadows there as well. I've got ray tracing shadows on as well. Right, when I turn the shadows off now, this should change. Yeah, look. Can you see the shadows now? Look how sick that is, bro. They're proper like ray tracing shadows, man. And the reason it looks so good is because it's exactly the way it would be if the light was shining on it like it is there. That's how the shadows would be. Oh shit, I think I've just yeah, sure. The shadow's a bad one. Free Fire do that too. Not as good as that, bro. Look how real that looks. The shadows look proper real, man. I remember there's a secret down here somewhere. It's down here. Yeah, it's behind here. I remember this. This is like a rocket. Damn, bro. Imagine playing I'm Medieval on VR with ultra graphics. Yeah, that'd be sick, bro. You can rocket jump with this as well, you know. You know, like in Quake, you can rocket jump. You can do with this, you know. Like, watch. Right. But, yeah, right. You use it to, like, propel you up, man. You take damage while doing it. Thank you. Yeah, you can. I've gotten all ammo for it. But yeah, in Quake you can rocket jump, so you shoot the rocket, you jump while shooting the rocket against the floor, and it'll boost you up. Yeah, you can do the same thing with that weapon I had then, but you do take a little bit of damage though. But it does propel you though. Got your chops, bro. You'll see our reflection. That was sick. Playing in 4K is so fucking good, bro, but it's expensive on your GPU, especially with ray tracing on as well. So like, I'm at 70 odd FPS right now and my average is 96, but at times I do see it go down into like the 60s. But that's because ray tracing's on and it's in 4K as well. Like, if I was to turn ray tracing off now, yeah, my FPS would go up automatically, look like 100 and 100 and odd now. 103. As soon as I put that on though, goes back down. And I'm playing in 4K as well. But I don't mind, like, it's... When it's a single play game, I guess I don't mind one. I wanted to experience it in 4K with ray tracing on because it just looks so fucking good, man. And then once I played it through, I'll play it on 1080p then on this one, and then I'll be able to have the ray tracing. Because right now, the ray tracing, yeah, it's on ultra performance, yeah. Yeah, ultra performance. But like, if I was playing on this one at 1080p, I could put this to quality then, and the ray tracing would look even better. But look at my FPS now, because I put it on quality, it's gone down to 40 FPS, bro. It just tanks your GPU, man. And that's a 2080 Ti as well, bro. So yeah, on here, because it's on 4K, I don't want it to tear or anything, so I'll just put it at ultra performance, and it still looks fucking good even at ultra performance. But it does look better at quality though. When it's at quality, it looks even better. I don't care, my laptop is trash and so, but I'm gonna download them and leave them on my laptop right now. Yeah, bro, it's cheap as well, you know. It's only like, I think I paid like £7 or £8 for it. I think there was an offer on though when I bought it, but I don't think it's expensive anyway. But it just looks so fucking good, man. Look at them shadows, man. That looks sick, that, bro. Oh shit, I missed that then. I need to soak in it. I just found a secret in it. There's a gold key. I'm gonna go make pizza, I'll be right back. Alright, bro. I just missed that, what the hell? We need to get up, we need to get up there. I can't remember where that door was now. It actually might be down there, you know. Oh, I think it's this way. Here it is. Got him, yes. So. Awesome. Hey, dude, how you doing, bro? Yeah, it's definitely got inspiration. I was watching a video of the devs the other night, and they even say in their interview that a lot of their inspiration was from Quake, Unreal. You'll see inspiration from Duskiness. As if you, like, it's a bit of a mix of all of them, to be honest. But it's good though. It's really good though. And with ray tracing on as well, I'm playing in 4K. It looks fucking beautiful, man. It's only cheap as well, it's really really cheap. Hey Electric, how you doing, bro? What's up down there? But how am I gonna get back up there now? Good man, haven't had a good Thanksgiving. Nice, bro.
Thank you.
How did I get up there? Damn it, I could have made that and why didn't I? My gun's so good, bro. Hey Terry, thanks for the like, bro. Hey Peter, thanks for the follow on the live, bro. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I'm not even gonna be able to get back up there, am I? That's key. Is that for that door in front of us? I think it is. Hey Perry, how you doing, bro? I think the key's for that door there, I'm sure it is. Yeah, it is nice. Yo, the reflections on this part here is sick. I remember this being showcased when I was watching the a stream from the devs who made this the other day. Check them items there, the reflections on the floor. Watch this, if you turn ray tracing off, you can't, they don't look like that. Look, that's how they look like without ray tracing. They're just like blotches, and then when you put ray tracing on, it's completely different. It's sick, isn't it? If I was playing in 1080p, I could have the ray tracing on quality, but because I'm playing in 4K, I've got it on ultra performance because the FPS wasn't that good on quality on 4K anyway. So I'm just gonna chill. I'm chilling now, just playing it through in 4K at ultra performance DLSS. And then once I've played it through, I'm gonna play it through on this one at 1080p, but at quality DLSS, and it's gonna look even better. Like for 4K though, ultra performance DLSS with everything on like, you know, the biggest killer here is this reflection boost. Yeah, if we turn this reflection boost off, the FPS jumps up, man. Watch this, it goes from like 8 to like an extra 10 FPS. Plus, as well, I've got screen reflections at 100%. You could probably get away with like 80%. And then I've got max shadows on at 24, which I was told you can get away with like 12. But I've just got everything maxed out. And then I'm playing at 4K as well, so that's why the FPS is like it is. But it's cool just for a, like, just a chill playthrough. I'm happy with it, man. Like, it looks so good, bro. Like, this weapon here, you know the glow that's on this weapon? Watch this. Get to this light here. You'll be able to see the reflection of the light on the globe. Sick though. That's good how they done that. And you can see them items there as well, I think. Not so much though. Oh, what's that there? Ah, secret. Oh, you can see these reflections. Like, look on the globe of my weapon. You can see the green and the red reflecting. Stop how they done that. It's fucking good, man. If it was on quality as well, you'd be able to see that like even more. But it's still good for old, like, wow, this looks sick. See, like, the fog as well, the volumetric fog coming down there. That was fucking sick, bro, man. Oh yeah, this is a boss, this, I think. Dead already? Bro, he got clapped, man. I didn't expect it to do that quick. Jeez. It's only on medium, but still. If you right click on the mouse, you get like extra damage when your mana's full. But it only lasts for a few seconds, or as you just seen them. I can't believe how good this fucking looks, man. Let's see.
Welcome back, champion.
What's this part? Oh no, let's start him when I do that.
Save our lives.
Visit the two worlds. Alright, that's completed, that one. So there's another one. Is that this one? Oh, here we go. Mortal Domain of the Sentials. Oh, them colours are fucking amazing, man. That's sick, man. They did. Oh shit. They get some help from there. Thank you. There's a key there. Mr. Key. I missed the key then. There we go. Where's the door, man? What? Oh, it's this way. Oh no. It's not the way. Where's this door at? Oh. Huh? Oh, there we go. Shit, gotta watch out for them. Lighting looks sick. We do not follow. So. Thank you. Oh. These fuckers. Every time I kill him, I always forget about the soul thing that comes out. I gotta remember that shit. Oh shit, shouldn't have done that. Damn it, bro, I need health. No health anywhere. Where's this thing going? Oh, it's health up there actually. Here we go. It's health up at the end of here as well. Here we go. What's that? I need health again, quick. Damn it. First death, not so bad. Is that from when I just got the key though? I think that's from when I got the key, yeah? Here it is. Where's this fucker going? There's another enemy there behind me. I don't know. I need to kill that. I think that's what dropped down and got me. Oh, he's dead, he's dead. Alright, got that fucker. My health is super low right now. Make sure I got him. I should have done that, bro. Where am I? Shit. I fell right down. I don't even. What the hell? I got confused then. Come on, bro. Oh, mate, I think this is where we go through, actually. Here it is. I've not tried this yet with the extra damage. I'm gonna do that next time actually. That's so good there. Oh, that's sick. So the extra damage on this is like a lock on, it like locks on. Did you see that? That was sick. Cause this weapon is probably like the hardest to aim with. But when it was doing that extra damage then, it was locking on like, that was sick. Sit there. Hit the BFG, man. Sick. That was like the BFG, bro. What the fuck? Thank you. close. It's just where it comes from, isn't it? That's so dummy. So now we can go up this place, this way. Oh no, 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 no. No way did I just do that. I'm back down there, what the fuck? Oh, I gotta go all the way back now, what the fuck? I've got to get up there, but to get up there, I've got to... Oh, I've got to go round again, what the fuck? Yeah, I gotta press this button. And then, dead. Damn it. Thank you. No. Yo, Joe, how you doing, bro? Right, so I've got all them. That's where I came in. I need some health for the item going. I need to go pay now. Oh, damn it. I thought I could jump across that one. I can like B-hop on this kind of, but I don't think I'll make it over there, I don't know. Yeah, nice. Damn it, bro. Try and load him down here, maybe. I'm gonna die, yeah. Shit. I need health big time. I think that's one, I got one. Got him, nice. Damn, bro. Where have I gotta go now? There's no way I gotta drop out there. Yeah. Close shave, I got an achievement. Right, my health is really low. I need to get some health. Here we go. There's a boss. Health big time. Oh, I could have made that in no way. Let's get up here. Shit. Shit. Yes, I want to see what's up there that we can collect, maybe some more health. Yep. Nearly dead, man. Damn it, bro. He was so low as well. He was below half then. Need more health before I start fighting him. Oh, bro, he was so low then, shit. Got a special, like, when I press right click on the mouse, it'll do like extra damage for a few seconds. That's why you've seen it like keep firing and firing. This when you do the extra, when you've got the extra damage thing, it locks on, but it doesn't lock on like this, like just normal. You have to actually aim it at it. But then when you activate the extra damage, it locks on, as you seen in a minute ago. But I need a bit more health because like I'm on five. I'm on 5 HP there, which is not good. So I need like more health before. Yes, right, let's go and get that one. There's another two actually in there, isn't it? Damn it! 66 HP. See what I mean? I just needed more health, that's all I needed. Was just my health was so low, that's why he got me the first few times. Ah, there was one there as well, look at this. hiding. That's actually a secret zone, no way. Nice. Oh, Electric Alien, bro. Do you have any interest in playing Halo Infinite? Yeah, for sure, bro. I'll be playing that. I'll be playing lots of it. Yeah, that and Battlefield as well. This coming week, that's what I'm going to be concentrating on, is Battlefield and Halo. And then I'm just going to throw in a few streams of Doom as well, and probably the rest of this, because I don't think I'll finish this today. But yeah, that's going to be my main priorities, Battlefield and Halo next week. I'm going to play some more of that Forza as well, like just for chill out stream as well. I love that Forza, it's pretty good, man.
Welcome back.
Why are you playing Halo yourself? Because if you are, then maybe you could, maybe we could link up, man, and play some games together. That'd be cool. Right, so I've done that. Right, that's completed. Oh, that's open now. This must be... Yeah, but I'm terrible. Bro, don't worry about it, man. I'm just an average player myself. I'm new to Halo as well. Like, I've never played Halo before Infinite, so... Don't worry about it, man. It's cool. Just have fun in it. Mortal to Arcane Expense. Yeah, so we gotta go this one, I think. Yeah. So when you start like a new chapter, as far as I know, I think there's 6 or 7 chapters in this. I think there's 6, and then there's like so many levels per chapter. You're silver ranked 4. I'm gold 4, I think. Yeah, gold 4. So I'm not much higher than myself, man. Yeah, gold 4 I am. Wow, look how cool this looks, man. That's fucking sick, man. The all-seeing eye. Yeah, therefore, bro. Add me on Steam, man. I think my username on Steam is Stanic82. So, just STANIC82. If you send me a request on Steam, I'll accept you, bro. You stream as well. Cool, man. I do need to throw another Doom stream in as well this week, because I've not played any Doom this week at all. But it's like, it's gone so quiet, that's why I didn't stream it this week. It's gone really quiet, Doom. And obviously Halo came out and Battlefield's come out as well. Oh damn. He's typed in Stanic82, nothing came up. What on Steam? On Steam? Yeah, on Steam. What I'll do in a minute, yeah? I'll get you a friend code. I'll get a friend code and I'll put it in I'll put it in chat. Oh shit, I just jumped off there, bro. I'll put the Steam code in, a friend code in chat in a minute. And then if you copy that, I think you can do it that way. Actually, I'm gonna make a drink right now, yeah? And then when I come back, I'll do the Steam, the friend code for you, bro. One sec. Steam. Yeah, I'll go for a dear friend called I don't need to put it in there. Here we go. Right, I've put friend code now in chat, yeah? If you type, you go to friends on Steam and then add that in, it should come up. Yeah, if you type that, oh, it's okay, bro. If you type that code in there, that's the friend code there. If you can see it. I'll type in again. Use that code and then that should do it straight away. Let me know if it doesn't do it and then I'll have to sort something else out. Should be right. I've thought, oh, right, I'll go back now. I'll get it. Yeah, yeah, got it, bro. I've just accepted it now. Yeah, done it there, bro. But yeah, I should be playing some Halo. What day is it? Tomorrow, Monday. Yeah, tomorrow. I'll probably start playing it again tomorrow. In the UK, yeah, yeah, I'm in the UK. Why are you from the UK as well, bro? That looks sick though. He's a dodger, these do roll. They like roll to the side. You see them? Oh, you're in the United States. Cool, cool. Yeah, so it'll probably be like my afternoon tea time when you'll be available, probably. I think you're like 7 or 8 hours behind us, depending on what part of America you're in. Pennsylvania, nice man. When they smash them, they smash like glass, you see that? The shadows look so fucking good, man. That looks sick, that bro. It's gonna be expensive, but the Halo Infinite campaign should be pretty good. Yeah, no, I'm excited for the campaign. It looks really good. You can tell they've took a lot of inspiration from Doom, which I'm fine with me. I really don't mind it at all. Like that's what I'm. It actually makes me more excited for it because of that. But yeah, they definitely took a lot of inspiration from Doom. Just some of the character designs and that are similar to Eternals. So there's an enemy in, I can't remember what enemy it is because I'm new to Halo. But it looks similar to the way the Marauder is in Doom. You got the grapple hook. And then there's another enemy that looks like the Maker that's in Doom as well. But yeah, it looks really good, man. I'm a big Doom fan, that's how I found you. I play classic Doom a good bit, but I have 216 and Eternal. Yeah, I've got the classic Dooms. Do you know the one I've never played? It's free. I've got it, but I've just never played it. I've never played Doom 3, man. I want to do that at some point. I've never played Doom 3. And I've not played all the Quakes either, so I've played Quake 1. I've still not played the remaster one yet. You know, when they remastered it, give a month. I've still not played it yet. I've got Quake 2 with RTX, which is really fucking good, man. But I've never played Quake 4. I've never played, and Quake 3 is the multiplayer one. But I've never played Quake 4. I want to do that at some point as well. Yeah, Doom 3. It looks good, man. Like it looks more like a horror game than a Doom game, though. But it still looks good. Doom Eternal is sick, man. It's like my favorite game, man, but it's just gone super quiet, you know, for streaming. It's gone proper quiet, man. Like, I multi-stream to Facebook and Twitch and YouTube. On Facebook, it's practically dead, man. Like, there's no streams for Doom Eternal at all on Facebook. And then on Twitch, the numbers have gone really down on Twitch for Doom Eternal. Quake Champions, yeah, that's sick. That I get annihilated in that game, me bro, because I don't like, I've not played much of it, but it is fucking sick though. Quake Champions is sick. I remember when they give us all the champions. Man, I feel like I got something stuck in my throat. They give all the champions away for free. Not last QuakeCon. The QuakeCon before. All you had to do was log in when QuakeCon was on and they give all the champions away. So I've got all the champions on Quake. I've never played them all either. I've played the Doom guy. And the Razor Ranger as well. But I just love the speed in that game. The speed in that game is fucking amazing, man. I think it's nice, Papa, because it's scary. Oh, Doom 3, yeah. He played Doom guys, or Doom Slayer. Yeah, it's good that they got the double jump in it. It's a sick one. Yeah, Quake, like, I think what it is arena shooters. Arena shooters just don't seem to do very well when it comes to streaming. Like, they'll be popular when they first come out, and then they'll die off. Like, Doom's not done bad, though. Like, it, up until, like, I don't know, a couple of months, say 2-3 months ago, the numbers were a lot better on Twitch. It'll always have a community on Twitch, regardless. It'll always have a community. But on Facebook, it died on Facebook about getting on for about a year ago. Now it just wasn't popular anymore. Nobody's actively looking for Doom streams on Facebook. And the thing is with Facebook as well is it's got an algorithm. So because it's got an algorithm, it doesn't get recommended or it doesn't get pushed. Whereas Twitch, there's no algorithm on Twitch. It's who's got the most viewers. It depends on how many views you got. It depends where you are and on the page of streams. It's like a Kingmaker's card fucking kind of meta, the Twitch, with the way Twitch does it. But Facebook and YouTube, they have an algorithm. So because they have an algorithm, you have to, you don't have to, but if you want to succeed or do good, you need to be playing what's trending or what's popular, or do you know what I mean? That's the only thing, man. Nah, do you know what it is, bro? It's the skill gap. It's like I'm saying with arena shooters, it's the same. Like, you know, Splitgate. Splitgate come out, didn't it? And Splitgate was super popular. And now that's died off too. And it's because it's an arena shooter. And what it is with arena shooters, yeah, you get people like ourselves who love them kind of games. And we get good at them. And then you'll get new people that come in to play it. And they just get annihilated because they're too conditioned with games like Call of Duty or fucking, do you know what I mean? Like, they just get annihilated. So the skill gap ends up massive. So casual players and new players, they end up getting put off. And they don't play it no more. That's what it is, you know. That's why arena shooters don't do too well often. Because after so long, yeah, it ends up, the skill gap ends up massive. It's like me, I'm just an average player, me, but I go on Quake. I get, like Quake Champions, I get absolutely annihilated because you got proper veterans on there, bro. It's fucking ruthless, man. Shit, one second. My water's boiling. You should do my carpet nightmare like you do. It's just practice, man. Just keep playing the same thing over and over and over again. You just naturally get good at it. But like, I just think I'm average on it, me. Trust me, man. When you watch like proper pro players on Doom, like Zemide or Zai or Arrhythmia, they're all on Twitch. Like, I'm just average, man. Trust me, I'm just average, bro. But yeah, I think the same with any game. Like, if you play it over and over and over and over and over again, you just naturally get good at it, man. I think what got me the way I am, though, with Doom, yeah, is playing with no HUD on. Once I started playing with no HUD on, yeah, my aim just got better. And then when I turn the HUD on now, it's like, it's not like cheating, but it's like it's mad, man. I can't explain it. But yeah, I played with no HUD on for so long and then it made my aim better and everything. It made me listen for audio cues because obviously I needed to know the audio cue of the chainsaw when the chainsaw is ready. Knowing the audio cue of if it's the ice bomb, if I've got the ice bomb equipped or the frag grenade equipped. he's madman. But then I started trying like some speedrunning, and they've changed the rules in speedrunning now, so you can't submit a speedrun unless you've got the hood on. That's one of the rules, you've got to have the hood on. Yo, thanks for that share, bro. Right, let's get this, some of this done. What time is it, man? 7:30. I think I gotta go down now. I got the hiccups, man. This weapon's like the BFG, man. Look at it. That's about like the BFG, though, isn't it? That's what I think is cool about this game. Like, and I know that they have as well, because when I watched the stream from the devs who made this game the other night, it's a pretty old stream. But I looked it up because I wanted to see what the game was about before I started playing it. And they even said that they took a lot of inspiration from like Quake, Dusk, Doom. And you can tell when you're playing it, like that weapon then, which is this. This is like the BFG, man. Plus the way, if you twitch the mouse while she's jumping like that, it kind of like B-hops as well, which is like Quake. It's proper like Quake, that man. Oh, I didn't want to go down there, damn it. I've done it again. Damn. Oh my god. Yeah, BFG it is, man. Like the way it gets all the enemies in one. It's the same kind of thing, isn't it? A reflection there, man. That's sick, though. Damn, that looks so good, bro. See, look, if I turn ray tracing off now, yeah. Look how different it looks. Let's set that. What the fuck? There's another one there. Yeah, the guy, there's nowhere to go that way. We must have to go down. I don't know where I've got to go. My health is low as well. It's not that way. Shit. Sick bro. Yo! What the fuck? That was definitely like Quake that Damn, he got me. He got me, bro. There is a game just like this that I never played before. I forgot. It's called, it's literally has the same trident. There's Dusk as well. I've got Dusk. I've never played that as well. I need to play that at some point. That's supposed to be really, really fucking good as well. Dusk. Like, if you like Doom Eternal, you'll definitely like Dusk. That's what I've been told. It's not Dusk, no. I think I could go back up there. Shit. I did this kid. Right. Yeah, because there was two of them, weren't there? Yeah. To get that mana that's there. And then go up the stairs on it, yeah. Shit, tried to dodge that. Damn it. Thank you. Right, that was that thing when it that shot us up. Just make sure there's nothing to collect here. No. That's sick though. Yo, check this dude just at the... Where are you going? I'm going. Oh, that's sick in 4K this, you know. Let's trip it up. Wonder which way we gotta go now then. We need to get the other way. It's not that way anyway. Oh, here we go. Oh shit. Oh, this is start. At least it's started, that's not too bad. It's like bio that shit that they spill. Oh, I should just say throw. They throw like bio shit at you, man. My health is super low. I'm okay, man. Oh no, I didn't just do that. I didn't blew myself up, bro. Ah, he came closer, damn it. I did it again, what an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot, man. Why did I do that? I'm super low now. You know when you pick their souls up, I've not like took interest in what they do. I don't even know what they do. I know that when you pick up like the green and the blue stuff, that's your mana. The red is your health. But I'm not sure what these souls do because I've not been concentrating, looking at what, like my meter when picking them up. I don't know what they do. I think they do add towards your mana. I think. Yo, Isaiah, thanks for the like, bro. Shit, I just dropped down again. Does he jump down? Will he jump down? I don't know. I'm like a one shot, man. If he hits me now, I'm dead. Yep, told you. Damn it. Right, when I pick this soul up, I'm gonna check them. I don't know what them souls do when I pick it up. It says minor soul. Picked up minor soul. Got him in without getting myself. That's what I should have done the first time. Cause this keeps them like where they are without them. As long as you keep your aim on them, they just stay where they are. That was easy, bro. That looked all seeing eye again, man. What the hell is? Nice, I got this now. This weapon is OP, man, especially when you use the extra damage. It's fucking OP, man. It like locks on. It's so good. this going well. Sick that. He's already dead. What the fuck? Check that out, bro. That's sick, man. It looks so fucking good, bro. Thank you. I shouldn't have done that because I lost a lot of health doing that. And I need a gold key. There's the key. Damn, that's lethal, man. See how many of them I just killed them with that. That was sick. That was sick, bro. Three more to go. Oh, I gotta do three more. It's three more, button suppress. There's one. There's one more. Should be here. What the hell? That was sick. He's just impaled to the wall, is he? Need the silver key. Oh, it's there. No, fuck. damn it. These go up. I don't even know. That one goes up. Just the one on the end. Right, so this one, Wait, do we get the key from her? No. Gotta get that one up, I know. That doesn't do shit. I'm confused. That brings them both down, what the fuck? I'm fucking confused, man. So you gotta press that to get that up, yeah? Something I'm doing wrong here. Right, when I get that up, I need to get that down so I can jump on that before it goes back down, but I don't know. I'm confused. Gotta press the one that brings them both down at the right time. I'm guessing this one goes up on its own, right? But these two don't. So I need the one underneath the key to be up when I'm on this one, so I can jump across to get the key. That's what I'm guessing. But how the hell do I get these up without pressing this? I gotta be down here to press this. I'm fucking confused, man. There only does one. No! See, you can't jump across, you gotta get the middle one up on you. Fuck. It's brought me all the way back here as well. What the fuck? What's down this way, man? I don't think I shut down here. I didn't come down here before. Bro, that's freaky as fuck. Damn it. I need the silver key for this. And when you drop down here, that's... There's a silver key here. No, it's not. It's a fucking weapon. What am I on about? It's a weapon. It's not a key. Ah, damn it, man. That's the silver key as well. Sick that. I just pressed my thing by accident, I didn't mean to. I believe fell down there again. Yo, Michael, how you doing, bro? Yo, thanks for that support, bro. 4 months, I appreciate that, bro. How you doing, bro? I'm not seeing you in a little bit. Yo, that alien picture's funny, man. Asian sensation. You started work again, tip life baby. Damn. What do you you work in a bar, don't you? I think is that if I'm sure you said you work in a bar. Did you get a lot of tips? Like, this reminds me of Heretic. Yeah, it's this just took a lot of inspiration from like Quake, Heretic, Dusk, Doom. It's like all mixed in one game. It's good though. I've got ray tracing on as well, and I'm playing in 4K. It's fucking amazing, man. Hexen was super fun. Oh, a restaurant. Nice, nice. What food do you how's that like, bro? What food do you make? Making me hungry, man. This weapon's like the BFG, man, I swear. I'm stuck on this part though, I can't get past this part. I'm confused, it's like a puzzle, man. Right, so that lifts down that one. I gotta get that key there. This end one here goes back up on its own. And that's this one. But I've got to get these up so that when I go up on this one, I can jump across. And I don't know. Oh, that's the middle one. I reckon I could get that key if I jump off the middle one, but I don't know whether I'd fall down there though or not. I probably would, wouldn't I? Right, so that was the middle one, and this one is the end one. Ah, you know what, yeah, I think I've got it. Maybe. No! Bro, I nearly got it then, damn it. I nearly got it then. It was this way, yeah, like this. This is, I figured it out. And wait for this one to go up, and then I gotta be quick though. I see, I'm missing the key. I need to. Ah, shit. I need to get this first jump right, because I get stuck this thing. Yes, got it, got the key. Nice, man, we did it. Ah, shit. Now where do I go? I've got to it's not that way. I must have got to go through there, I think. No. This way, maybe. That did something. Yeah, there we go. I've noticed that this weapon, like, nearly one-shots these. Look. But, like, it's hard. It's not hard to aim, but you've got to get your aim on with this weapon. If you don't get your aim on, you miss. What's that, Bro, the guy who ever designed this map is fucking mad, bro. Like, the design of the map on this is sick. That's sick, bro. Check that out, man. I think I'm gonna get some food in a minute, guys. Oh my god, this is a boss. Damn, that was easy enough, wasn't it? Oh, so this opens that now. Look at that, sick that way. Yeah, I think in a minute I'm gonna get some food. Because I'm hungry, man. I don't know where I'm gonna go though. Ah, see that? Oh, so the gold key opened that. Right. I like how they diagrammed everything. Like, it's got the gold key all the way down, you know? I still gotta find the silver key, though. Oh, this was a... Yeah, this was a silver key. I'm guessing we gotta come this way then, because, yeah. Damn it, bro! There's something behind me. Please don't tell me I gotta restart the whole thing again. No. Oh, I just fell down. I'm an idiot. I fell down, bro. Right, so I've got the gold key. Which way was it now? Oh, it's down that way, wasn't it? Yo, Demo, how you doing, bro? What are you playing? Looks like I'm on mushrooms. Damn, bro. It's called Amedieval. I'm playing it with ray tracing on as well. It looks fucking sick, man. I'm playing on this screen today because this one's 4K. It looks so fucking good, bro. It's unreal, man. It's like an old... It's not based, but... The style that they've done and everything, because it's only a couple of year old there, so not about 3 year old, but they've done it like an old retro kind of style boomer shooter. So like Quake and old Doom kind of games. It's like that, man. It's sick though. I love games like this, me. Dad, I'm dead, bro. Shit. I gotta do this somehow. Yeah. That's so good that. The first one should have got him, man. I had to shoot that twice, then. Take ease anyway, buddy. I'm going for my Chinese. Bro, you're making me hungry, man. I'll be watching you when you're on next song, Free Fire. If I'm not working. Okay, buddy, man. Thanks for dropping in, bro. I appreciate that, man. Enjoy your Chinese, bro. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think I'm gonna get a pizza, man. Meat, salt, and pepper ribs. Damn, man. Dim sums, prawn, toast, and chuck and fudge cake. Damn, bro. Ah, oh, sounds nice, man. Yo, Nilsson, thanks for the like, bro. Yeah, do you know what I've been addicted to lately? Well, lately, I say lately, I've been addicted to them for about a month now. Caribbean, bro. Every fucking day, I'm buying either peppered steak or jerk chicken or curry goat, man. Bro, I can't get enough of it, man. Dumplings and then fucking their homemade coleslaw that they make. Bro, it's so good, man. And a ginger beer as well. Fuck me, bro. It's beautiful. The jerk chicken's got no bone in it, man. They give you like half a chicken, but it's got no bone in it. And it comes all in separate tubs as well. It's in Hume, the place I go to. It's like the best Caribbean in Manchester, definitely, man. It's called Buzz Rocks. Yeah, the chicken comes separate in one tub, and then the jerk sauce comes separate in another tub, and then your rice comes separate in another tub. It's so fucking good, man. The dumplings are nice and soft as well. This is the way we're just coming in, yeah. Let's go this way. Oh, there's a key. That's the silver key in it, I think. Yeah, that's the silver key. Hey, thanks for that notify, Peter Man. How you doing, bro? Yo, check them, man. What the hell? They're like above the water. What the fuck? Man, that looks trippy, that bro. Probably should move and. That was trippy, that bro. Damn, that was trippy, bro. Alright, okay. I got you, man. It's you off Twitch, man. Nice, bro. I just found you on Facebook too. Nice, bro. Oh, this isn't moving. Oh, it is. So I've got to go back now. I want to see where that water goes to. This is trippy, it is. Like, I'm under the water here, but like, I'm not in the water. Like, that's fucking. Ah! That's mad, that bro. That's fucked up, man. Where does this? That's mad, that. I wonder where this goes to. Didn't go to anywhere. There's another one. Them sharks as well. Right, so I think I've got the silver key now. So I need to find where them buttons were with a silver key. Oh, this just brought us back in here, what the hell? Let's get that. Right, this brought us back to here. What's down here? There's, oh yeah, this is where one of the silver keys, yeah it is, yeah. No, so I haven't got the silver key, fuck. I thought I had it. Damn it, bro. Alright, Scott Devon. Gotta be somewhere in here then, maybe. Aha, there we go. What's down here though? Anything down here? Nope. Bro. That looks trippy as hell, man. Bro, they look sick when they blow them. That's sick. What's this here, man? I feel like that's something. That's like one of them tunnel things before where it free you up. I don't think we can get in that though. No. And there's no opening either. No. Bro, it's freaky as hell, man. Ah, there we go. So that just... Sick, bro. Bro, that is trippy as fuck. Shit. I can't believe I just did that. What the hell? No way he brought me back here. Come on, man. I don't believe that. It just brought us back here. What the fuck? No way, bro. Damn it. I got them both together though, that was sick. Look, see that first one didn't do anything to him. It did that before, and then I had to shoot two of them. That's weird, man. Oh, dude. Flaming Scorpio. Yeah, that down there, I thought that was a key, it's not. I don't know what that is, but it's not a key anyway. I'm dead. Bro, that was so close. That weapon's not that good against them. I got 8 HP. Damn. Yep, I knew it. Fuck, man. How come it doesn't get... It's in the same. Oh, check this out. Secret. I wondered what that. I looked down in the far. That looks like it can crouch in there. Yeah, look at that there, hidden right there, man. Dodgy man. Right, watch this now. The first one never doesn't get him. I'm gonna wait till he comes out a bit, yeah. Look, see? I think he did get him, but he didn't do much, so. And then the second one kills him. Strange. To get this first. Right, I need something bad and this weapon, because this didn't do much to the shots this time. Maybe this, maybe. It doesn't really do much. There's one more shark as well. See, it doesn't stop him, like, they still come to Roger even though This weapon normally stops them where they are, but not with them, it doesn't work. 34 HP, damn. I need to use this here because. No! Bro, that's fucking killing me, bro. I'm gonna save it there. I'm gonna get some food. You fucker. Damn it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna wrap it there, man, because I'm gonna get some food. I'm hungry as hell, man. When I've had some food, I might do another stream, but I'm not 100%. I don't know. I might do, I might not. But if I don't, I'll be back on tomorrow. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching, man. Thanks for dropping in. I appreciate the support on Twitch as well. If you haven't played this, I suggest you play it. It's a lot of fun. I would have done that then, but like, I'm hungry as fuck, man. I've been gone for nearly 4 hours, so I need to get some food before the place shuts that I get it from. Yeah. But yeah, guys, if I don't take it easy, man, I should maybe back on in an hour or two. If not, it'll be tomorrow. But other than that, take it easy, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys shortly, man. Peace.